Hey, it's Young Grace from Collectibles here with part 3 of playthrough for Queen's Quest 4, Sacred Truce. I explained everything in part 1 of this video series, so check that out for more information. I'll sign off here, enjoy the video, and stay tuned to the hidden levels for more.
In the next room, my cabinet, get the healing potion. Get the healing potion.
someone kidnapped my wife, Iris. And left a note with a request to assassinate the Elf King while disguised as a human. Rage started to burn inside me as I feared for her life. I had no choice. The Elf King wasn't heavily guarded only during his visits to his late wife's grave. I shot him with my black arrow. Someone shouted, "Human assassin!" I escaped. War began. Then another note. Take the staff from the druid statue in Saddletown. In the staff was a map to the lake, but the kidnapper followed me to the lake and shot me. He said, "Only the druid can save you now." I paddled to the center of the lake, and then the light took me.
No!
Take me to my wife!
I'm too weak, but I can sense the staff's whereabouts. Bring me the map of the woods. Here, you'll need to clean a paper in order to make a map. Thank you. M-Woes! Go! I'll join you as soon as I can. a child, I, Grink, was more powerful than my brother, Erastus. We were both the descendants of the druid, and while Erastus wasted his magic on petty laughter, I always knew I was destined for greatness. In order to become more powerful, I searched for the forbidden spell, which would allow me to harvest the life energy from anything I chose to. When I tried to cast it, the spell backfired, damaging my magic abilities, and for some reason, everyone else's. I was banished. To survive, I turned my talents into a trade. While traveling, I searched for the druid's staff that was hidden in an isolated lake. It is an item that can harvest life energy all by itself and can remedy any wound. With the druid staff, I will climb the sacred mountain and use it to harvest the life energy of the five races. It is my destiny. Still, only a pure and righteous one can receive the staff from the lake. Now, where can I find such a person?
Well done, Peacekeeper.
No, it's Crank. He's pulling her to the top of the mountain.